Colin Burns, a Rubik's Cube, Simon Plant and Six Men, Director of Pirates, Tony Sutton, alias Tony Egg, and Alastair Moffat, and Theo, 500.
It's a quickest Rubik's Cube, smallest egg.
Anyone know?
Largest number of pilots, yeah. And...
So,
and he tried to break the record and did it, and died in the bottom right.
Bottom right? No, very young, very right. You.
Well, obviously it is record, isn't it?
Yeah.
But without knowing what any of the records were, I suspect that's not the smallest egg in the world, so he's the odd one out. He's been huge.
Yeah, no, Paul is right. We go... things. We had 15-year-old Colin Burns of Doylestown, Pennsylvania, smashed the Rubik's Cube.
That was my reaction.
You want
that
answer as well? You want that in? You want that ready? Okay.
Do one more time.
Okay.
I
we're going to have to. I haven't even had a chance to. They've all broken a world record apart from Tony Sutton, who dropped what he thought was the world's smallest egg before it could be verified. 15-year-old Colin Burns of Doylestown, Pennsylvania, smashed the Rubik's Cube world record, beating it in 5.25 seconds. He wants to see him doing that.
Yeah.
It doesn't take long, only 5.25 seconds. Single completion time. Does anyone know some of the other categories for Rubik's Cube world record?
There's a dog category.
They're not that far on Martha, but there should be. You can do blindfolded, that's one category.
Yeah.
You can do one-handed, and also the fastest using your feet.
The blindfold one confuses me as a category.
Yeah.
How did you do that?
How do you know you've done it?
Well, yes. You just keep going and everybody leaves.
How is 18-year-old Lewis hoping to lick her way